Two sides heading in different directions met at Highfield Road. The hosts haven't won at home since November. The visitors are unbeaten in 2 months. Kevin Campbell's momentum took him clear to beat Les Seeley for the first half winner. Arsenal climbed to fourth. Coventry slipped to fourth from bottom.